All right, find the domain on this one. So on this one, our index right here, 13, as it turns out, is odd, which means that we can have an odd number of negatives. And so x right here, it doesn't matter what it is, it will always give us some real solution to this. So x is any real number.